These mountains are huge. Holy moly. Either that or I'm right in a toilet bowl right now. Acid rain. Oh, seems okay. Guess what, chat? Units received. New who? Is that how we pronounce your name? There's a system where everything rocks, trees and animals and plants, called Jeff Goldblum. The Jeff? I don't feel like I'm about to get eaten by this big ass tree, whatever I'm next to. Actually, what is this? Is this a big organism? What is this? Weather warning. Incoming storm. Of course there is.
Hey, Beth.
Typical. Hey, G-Furry. How you doing? First time playing this game, right. So I played No Man's Sky since release, but I've took a little 2-year hiatus this past 2 years. Hopefully I picked up enough sodium there to turn into nitrate. Just 143 Celsius. Yeah. Object of interest. Incoming message. Hello, friend. Jabquits is Juostad. The communicator image sputters, the signal weakening rapidly. Trader appears in the urgent need of repair. Offer repair, one metal plating. Can you allow me to quickly make one? I could make one. Like, what do you mean? Allow me to make one. Do we know if they started the expedition yet? No, they haven't started it yet, I don't believe. Well, what most people are saying as well. Maybe Wednesday. But apparently they're waiting for the Xbox update. These clouds are so nice. Won't let me land then. Well, that's close to the drop pod, I guess. Pretty sure that's how much I needed. Easy, 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 easy. Might have been 10. Oh, yeah, it was only 10. Or you can choose the spot. Let's get that one there. Nice. Ancient ruin site detected.
Hey, Bits.
Hey, Olin. Hello, hello. Locate a long distance transmitter. A powerful transmitter is required to make contact with Artemis. Wait. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong thing. That's the ancient ruin. That's the mission. I love how you can just whip around like that. Ancient ruin. Okay, so... anything? Tino ball. Dig. What was that? Hey, Shim.
Hey, Bit.
Yo. Ancient key, ancient key, ancient key. Ancient keys. Hold up, source code. You taking tips? Nothing regarding spoilers, but I don't mind anything else. At the end of the day, I'll choose if I want to do stuff right. So, how to do? Yeah, there's a 5.0 update. Oh my god! Hello. Need more bloody sodium on it. I'm on the planet with no sodium. Illuminated pot. Base salvage capsule. And then here's the new drops we just claimed as well. We'll probably have the new new ones up. They're saying there's something here that I've not checked, but it's fine. Oh my god. But at least we've marked it down, though. But we need to find ancient keys. And I don't know we'll find them. But we will find them eventually. We will stumble across them. That's these weird electrical things again. Do you think it's picking up again? If so, do you recommend a new character or existing? To be honest, it just depends on the how far you got last time and if you want to basically start over again, really, to be honest. Scan for them. Can you scan them for keys? Not the Gravitino balls. Large artifact crate. Hey. Artifact fragment. Ah. I thought there was the translator things. Not the one I've spent to. Mud bean bulbs. Woo! 800,000. It's not the highest payday I've seen. Moolah! Indeed. Are you finding the update? It's visually different. Visually different.
Technology recharge.
Observatory. I think that was mid-range. Yeah, I remember the I don't know if this is still doing the artifacts from before. So I've not come across any of them. You should kind of just farm them. Go and sell it. Can you change ships in this? Yeah, you can build your own ships. You can find ships. You can find damaged ships and repair them. You can sell your ships. You can exchange ships. You can buy other ships. You need 61,000 reward. Money. Yes. One thing I do like about these new space stations is you know visibly now where you're meant to be heading in to get in there. Before, there was very all like the same shape, like the diamond and or a square, and you had to try and find the right side of the square or whatever shape it was to get in. And you can see that she, I don't know. Don't have a clue. Like, these are the space stations now, Dragon. Like, totally different. Big changes. Retino ball. Mudbeam bombs. So, yeah, that's what I was looking for. I couldn't find it anywhere. Just me being blind. Pirate transponder as well. Sell that. Wait, do I sell that here? Yeah. 4.2 million. Suspicious pulse module thing. Got a bloody Barbie world, this place. Right, let's head to the anomaly. And I should really upload my discoveries as well. I need to get salvaged frigate modules. What is that? Carrier AI fragment, life support gels. Is this anything? Expedition terminus. No expedition available. Ah, okay. Noted. Create exotic items on Quicksilver. Look at all of these. Right, Twitch drops. Collectible received. Collectible received. Whoops. Oh, you don't get much space for this one, right? Looks pretty cool, though. All the rewards, though. Big old damage. Yeah, I was doing that. Was it yesterday? The first section of the stream, taking out the bloody the bugs. Knights received. Is my I need to check if my freight's done with this mission. Taking me. Where is... Never... Come out the teleport and I can never find out where I'm going. Fleet command online. Calibrating to fleet commander. Inspect ships. 24 minutes. 24 minutes. We need a technician for that, don't we? Okay. Right. Chat BRB real quick. BRB. All right. Back in a second. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Blade Runner? Yeah. It's like a mixture of like epic space music. Da-da-da-da-da. I'm not seeing. Where we get salvage frigate module from? I would guess by doing these expeditions. Obviously, we have one going right now. It's only about 20 minutes left-ish. Ish. I don't know what to do with these as well. Might just keep them just to see when we might need them. Maybe I should put them on my starship, actually. How complicated is shipbuilding in this? Ah, it's not complicated. Super easy. Super easy. Let's warp to the other system, actually. Hold on.
Hey, Bits.
Hey, Jockey. What is that? I don't know what that is. We'll have a look at it though. I need to make some antimatter, some housing, and some warp cells. Nice, top that up. Now we can warp.
Boom.
Yeah, the shipbuilding is super easy in this.
Boom.
Right, so we want to be looking. Whatever that symbol was. Don't even know what it was. Titanium rich asteroid. Oh, tritium, sorry. Titanium. Abandoned building. This is a water. Oh, I thought it was a water planet. It does seem like there's a lot of water in this, well, this area. What is that? Is that a asteroid? Meteor. Hey, Momo. More eggs. What the? Hey! Oh. It's up there. I was like, hold on a minute. Atlas Pass. Still doing Rogue? Yeah, I'm doing Rogue. I just don't announce it on the overlays and everything now. But yeah, still doing it. I just start having new promoting it. Haunted Terminal. Returning user identified terminal now active, unlocking data log continuation for analysis. I glimpsed the crimson orb between the clouds, a vast and baleful eye, unblinking and monstrous. Fear turned the blood in my veins to ice. I was so afraid it would see me, but then the clouds moved and it was gone. I was no longer certain if it had ever been real. Perhaps the fungal deposits from the last world I visited are still clogging my exosuit vents, affecting my cognition somehow. I've cleaned my filters 6 times now, but I still feel it inside of me. I discover something coded deep inside the long, deep traveler's data log. Something that has been left that will aid me on my own journey. Nanites? Nanites? Hi, friends. How you doing? Oh, whoa, wait, what the, but. You guys and your flanking maneuvers. From High on Life, we actually have one that's very similar. That actually looks like the one from High on Life. I just want your eggs, it's fine. Oh, great. Just what I need. Just what I need. That's the hornets. That's literally just grabbing all the eggs from there, selling them. Make some money. Money, 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 money. Money. Thanks, Theater. Appreciate it. Research the long distance transmitter. Oh, reach the long distance transmitter. Auto jump range. We might be able to reach it with a freight ship. As one jump instead of jumping through multiple systems. Fingers crossed. Oh, it's still out of jump range. Oh yeah, we're quite far, no wonder. Temporal warp acquired. Let's jump down here. And then maybe we can do it next jump. Boom. Mm-hmm. Oh, how's our expedition thing should be done now? Yep, debrief. 2,540 light years. With some credits. Got another balance one, but it's 3 hours. I need potential frigate stuff. Oh, we need some fuel. Oh, never mind, hold on. It's on a fuel. Okay, cool. We've got 2,500 nanites we've got to spend as well. Where is my ship? Okay, what is this? The Atlas interface. Hello. A big old ball. You learn the Atlas word for Atlas. I don't know what these are doing. Giving us. Big old red balls. And glowy balls. Imagine seeing that RRL. Yeah, no thanks. Big ass glowing ball, and this is what. What are these? Warp cell? Friendly. The Atlas called me this interface, and yet its purpose remains unclear. It demands worship. It demands obedience. It welcomes me. It knows what I am. It offers the gift of true understanding. But why? Why does such power and knowledge crave submission? I know my thoughts before I know them myself. It knows what I will do. The Atlas asks me to follow its path. Accept. I will accept this. The sky is deep and full of wonders. and the path enlightenment opens to me. You want 100 chromatic metal. 100 chromatic metal. I have that, but I need to go to my freight ship. Don't think we're elusive anymore. Where is my freight ship? I might be able to. Can I pull it from here? No. I just want to go into here, and basically grab you. That's all I wanted. Oh yeah, there's alien ships and everything, isn't there? That you can average her on. These. Right, can I give you what you want now? What is going on? Why can I not give it the chromatic metal now? Friendly. Okay. Well, I can't do anything else with that one now. Look at the recipe you give me. Oh, these. Atlas C containing zonally shifted quasar stellar substrate. That's what it is. Okay. I thought they wanted it. That's what I thought it was. Woo! All right, chat. We are gonna finish for today.